Zuccarello all the way across the rink. Racing ahead down the left wing side is Kevin Shattenkirk. Leans on in forehand. Pass across. And a good stick from Dumoulin. But the follow up by Zuccarello. Up high comes Ristot. Score! The wrister from Booney Evis to beat Tristan Jarry, tying this game up at one. The first National Hockey League goal for Booney Evis.
And it was a wrist shot through traffic. Beautiful play by Zuccarello, who was able to get it to the top of the circle. It went through bodies. Carter Rowney tries to block the shot. And Jarry can't see it. And for Nieves, he finds the five hole on Rowney and the five hole on the netminder. And any shot's a good shot. And all the big saves that Jarry has made in this first period, that one finds its way in. We're tied at one on the 10th shot for the New York Rangers.